Belly ripped open. Mangled wounds. Claws at work. A hand. That's it. Archgriffins had a veritable feast. Seems Mom didn't teach this little griffin not to play with its food. Stopped feeding here. Moved towards open ground to fly away. Stopped feeding here. Moved towards open ground to fly away. Archgriffin feather. Must have lost it when taking off. Hopefully its nest is nearby. Faster. Let's go. Run, Roach.
Sounds like they're going to stay in the castle with a boy like this.
Witcher.
Oh! Giddy up.
Ah! Have you drove off the
fancy a gander at our little stockpile?
Heard you had a griffin problem.
Aye. Killed some villagers north of Crow's Perch. Folk came complaining to the Baron. He finally wearied of all the lamenting, offered a reward for the beast's head.
Good thing, too. I could use some crowns.
Well, folks say all kinds of shite about you lot. But gotta give a witcher his due. Here, fair pay for a fair day's work.
What do you say?
You're back. So, got the acid?
Mm-hmm. Use it carefully. It's about as caustic as things come.
I know. It's burned many a man where I come from. Armor's ready. Now for the last touch. We'll soon see who's better, Fergus or me. Geralt, it's done.
Looks very professional.
Welcome, General. Armor's all ready. Came out splendid, if I do say so myself.
Rather coarse. I trust the appearance does not reflect the quality.
General, I've also made a suit, if you please.
What is the meaning of this?
Exactly what it looks like. Yoanna crafted a suit of armor for you, General, to prove she's the superior armorer.
For God's sake, Yoanna! What do you think you're doing?
Temeria remains a wild land, it seems. Insubordination of this kind is not something we Nilfgaardians allow.
If I may, General, I am Fergus's subordinate in appearance alone. It's what we agreed, as few would ever believe a woman to be a better armorer than a dwarf.
You are right. I, for one, do not think it possible. But you are confident in your abilities. Let us put them to the test. Not on dummies, in live combat.
Oh, quite a crowd.
You there, put on this armor.
I'm just here to show me yours.
Mine is not a request.
General, I crafted this armor for a man. It can't fit me properly.
Then find another to wear it.
Geralt, will you help?
I want to know more about the test.
I ordered armor that would stop bolts. How do you think I intend to test it?
Geralt, you've nothing to worry about. This armor will easily withstand a bolt. Acid hardened. They need a ballista to pierce it. Help me, please.
Fine. Hope I won't regret this.
Don your armor, both. I will await outside.
Bloody hell. I just came here to show me yours.
We send her to the woods for kindling. We're beast devourer.
Does this look to you like armor that stops bolts? Compensate the man. Now, let us see what this other suit is worth.
What do you do? Ask a bear to dance?
Gonna live?
Aye. But this armor's rubbish.
Stand. I wish to see the armor.
Not even a dent.
I am not easily impressed, but I must admit you have succeeded, my dear. Where to, dwarf? You must hear this. The forge is now Miss Yoanna's. She will also assume all Nilfgaardian army requisitions. Is that clear?
Aye, as day.
Your pay for the armor. I will send a man to collect it.
I'll be going too, methinks. Just get my things.
Wait. We needn't part ways, Fergus. You've been a good helper. We could go on that way. But without the lie.
We did make quite the pair.
Well then, go stoke the fire. We've got a customer. He needs armor fit for a witcher. You weren't certain the armor would protect you. Admit it.
Master craftsmanship's something I trust in, something I strive for myself. Wouldn't have asked for legendary tools from Undvik and Archgriffin Acid if you didn't know what you were doing.
Thank you for trusting me. Give us a few days and your armor will be ready. Come on, let me help you get out of that.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
My armor coming along all right?
It's ready. I've reinforced the joints and bathed it in acid, as my clan's tradition demands.
Thanks. How much do I owe you?
Oh, please. I'd not be here if it weren't for you. It's a gift, in thanks for what you did. Take it, and may it serve you well.
Thanks. And you take care.
Geralt, good of you to come by. What can I do for you?
Need some armor made. Witcher's armor. Take care now.
Geralt!
Take care now.
Fill in your coin first, village by village, eh?
A Witcher, and not a second too soon.
Understand you have a contract for me.
Oi, it's my brother Mickle. Been a week now since he took the women of Bellows into the hills.
The women of Bellows?
Bellows were a rich village, till the war passed through. Huts were burned down, larders cleared out, all the menfolk conscripted. Women were left to fend for themselves, without food nor shelter. No one wanted them. Redanians wouldn't let them into Novigrad. So Mickle took them to the old mines. Get them out of the rain, at least. And I've not had word from him since.
All right, I'll look for your brother. How will I recognize him?
Shouldn't be hard. He was the only lad in a group of women.
Corpses aren't always in a condition where I can determine the sex.
Corpses? Take it back. They got lost, is all. But if worst comes to worst, well, he had calfskin ankle boots, work of Master Clogs,
Told him not to wear him into the hills. He'd only ruin him. But he was so proud of him.
Think I know enough. Thanks.
Come on, Roach. That's it, Roach.
It takes strength to do something like this. Monster tracks. Something just woke up. Blood looks fresh, but where are the bodies? Another victim specimen. Mother can't be far. What happened here?
It attacked us. God, I don't know what it were. At least 4 spans high. Tell me, the others are...
They're dead.
Avenge them, Witcher. Kill the beast, please. I've nothing to pay you with. But Mikkel, the one who brought us here, his brother's got coin, he'll reward you. Look for him at the inn at the crossroads.
flesh, digestive juices. Food for its young. Ericus, a venomous one. Shoe bearing Master Clog's mark. All that's left of the body. Putting yourself to the sword? All the better.
comes from.
Greetings.
I have bad news. An Eric has killed your brother. If it's any comfort, I avenged him.
Comfort? Of course it's no comfort. And I told Mickle, why are you so eager to help strangers? Sit your arse down, or there'll be misfortune. Well, why are you still standing there? Can't get your fill of others' misfortune?
No, I prefer porridge and gravy like everybody else. Pay me and I'll go buy some.
I'd have paid ye if you brought Mickle back alive.
Risked my life. Think I deserve something for that.
Here. Now piss off.
You. White blood. What's your business? Bloody Baron know you're here?
Step over here. Radovan's late to our party all week.
You post the notice?
I did indeed. Hands of Sidaris, mercenary captain. Know of a monster that needs slaying. You interested?
What kind of monster are we talking about?
If only I knew. It was like this. Got Radovan to hire me and my company, but he's been late with the pay the last weeks. And I'll be damned if we're to risk our lives for free, like hell.
Couldn't agree more. But you were gonna tell me about the monster.
Yes, yes. We arrived here, encamped. Then it turned out some beast prowls the area. Snatches cows and the like. Reckoned we should help the local boys, so we grabbed our weapons and set out. Me and Kurt one way, Gerd and Henk the other. Gerd and Henk never returned. Whatever it was, it got him. Jobs for a professional, clearly. So Kurt and me, we chipped in for a small reward, hoping someone's willing to help the locals avenge our comrades in the process.
Awfully noble of you.
Yeah. Mercenaries, we've our honor too. Well, Master Witcher, what will it be? Will you take the job?
All right. Where do I start looking?
South of here. It's where we split up. It's where we last saw Gerd and Henk alive.
It's worse it gets. Radovan was late with our pay a whole week. He's trying to cheat us too. First I...
Human. bite marks, armor ripped to shreds, no sign of another corpse. Flying monster. Gripped the second body in its claws. Didn't quite get everything to its nice piece. Follow the thread. End here. Damn birds must have picked the ground clean, but they've already found the rest of the corpse, probably. All I gotta do is follow the cawing. Thin rachides, sparse after feathers. An arch griffin. Took on this contract before I did. Got the reward up front. More than they're paying me.
That's it, Roach.
Well, any progress?
Monster's dead. I slew it. It was a griffin. An arch-griffin, in fact.
In that case, I'm grateful. Arch-grateful. Your reward.
Hold up a minute. Recognize this? You accepted a contract. Reward paid up front, and higher than what you paid me.
What am I meant to do? Business is what it is, and intermediaries deserve their due.
What you're due is a punch in the face. Gold. Now. Some advice before you go. Don't ever try to cheat a Witcher again. Ever.
It's worse than gets. Radovid was late with our pay a whole week. He's trying to cheat us too. Purse I got was full of counterfeit crowns. Just a lick of gold on it.
Means the Redanian coffers are near empty.
Time to cross the Pontar. See if there's any work for us there.
Winds howling.
That's it, Roach.
Means the Redanian coffers are near empty.
Might be time to cross the Pontar. See if there's any work for us there.
Faster.
Come on, Roach.
Scandalous! Letting such miscreants into the city.